checklists, tickets, forms, and reports, let's talk about how to take them all from paper to digital, how to create a personalized, accurate, and streamlined system for task management and workflows. If you're a checklist person like me, you're gonna love these features for managing your non-desk teams all from one place. This tool is the best for managing your business, and you're about to see why. Stay with me. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome to my channel, where I promise practical advice to build your brand. Today, we're talking all about a platform that's going to make running your business and managing your employees so much easier and more efficient. I'm talking about Connecteam, of course, specifically their workflows, task management features, and forms. They are so good. They're sponsoring this video, but I'm confident in making this recommendation that it just might be the perfect tool for your business. By the way, it's completely free for companies with up to 10 employees, one of the many reasons I love it. Let me hop over now to my computer and show you a few other reasons. Like digital forms, which we'll look at. Here I am on Connecteam showing the admin or manager's view. Your employees can use Connecteam from their mobile phones, which is awesome and convenient. Forms have the ability to redefine efficiency. For non-desk jobs, let me show you. I am already on the forms tab here under operations. We're gonna click add new, and it's gonna give us the option to start from scratch or use a template. I'll click here if I wanna quickly compose a custom form for any process, or I'll stick with a template if I wanna save some time. The template gallery has a variety of pre-made templates. In fact, there are probably some forms on here that you didn't even think you needed, but once you spot them, you might go, huh, that would be useful. Something as simple as an equipment sign-out form. Again, because it's a template, it's got pre-made questions, but these are really easy to adjust. They're also easy to complete on the go from a mobile device. And I really love that the platform previews how it looks on mobile. We're gonna go ahead and select this template. Now we can customize the fields so we can add more, lots of great options here. We can also select and rearrange them if we want, copy them, edit or delete, straightforward. We can save it as a template or we can just click save. And then it's gonna ask us a series of questions starting with how do we wanna publish? Smart groups will go to current and future users that match a group's rule set, or we can actually select the users we want. For this example, I'll click select users. And I'll choose myself in this example. We can publish now, or we can schedule publish, as well as adjust some of the push notifications and several other really specific settings. One of the things I love about Connecteam is really how advanced the settings go into, but it never becomes overwhelming to use. Let's click next. And just like that, our asset is ready to go. Users will be notified with a push notification. I'll go ahead and click confirm. Popping over to my mobile device, I can see now a push notification from Connecteam, which I'll go ahead and select. That form we just created is now available for my employees, or it could be my customers or anyone else that I need to complete this. And in the app from my admin tab, I can actually scroll down to forms and have complete control over them here as well as tracking. I can be notified of submissions. I can monitor them in real time. I can get instant information and feedback from the fields. Here you can see a sample submission that I just did very quickly. And if I want, I can leave a comment, which can include an attachment if I want. So interacting with employees directly on an entry is possible. Attachments can include a PDF, a spreadsheet, an image, and more. And as more people complete this form, I'll get a live overview of every completed checklist. It's easy to store, organize, and access past data. This can also increase accountability with fields like e-signatures, even geolocations, which I haven't added to this form, but it's possible. Finally, we can easily export this and share reports, like downloading as a PDF. The possibilities are endless. And again, so much opportunity for customization, but it never becomes overwhelming. That's what I love. Now, really quick, we looked at it on mobile. Let me show you how it looks on desktop, where you can see it from the admin view. I'm gonna click forms here. I'm already on it. We'll select the form that we were just looking at. Right here, we're gonna click show entries. You can see we've got a new one. And right here, we can see all of the submissions. Obviously, this is a demo, so I've submitted them myself. But here we get a nice view. Imagine a whole bunch of submissions here that are easy to comprehend and understand. And better yet, we can click summary, get insight in responses to each question, which is super helpful if we're trying to pull data, even make business decisions on the information that we have collected. This is great for so many reasons, including making managing a business way less chaotic. A manager like me can focus on the core of the business while still making sure that everything is handled properly. And I can get notified of important incidents. It saves me time with minimal back and forth and chasing down employees. And best of all, I can oversee the process from anywhere. Now let's take a look at task management. management in Connecteam, I love this feature. It is so easy to create and assign tasks to team members in really just a couple of clicks. Here I have the option to choose a single task or multiple. For simplicity, I'll choose a single task. Here we'll enter the task title, and I'll assign it to one of my team members. We can keep it simple like this, or if we want to add more details, we can definitely do that. A description, a location, as well as frequency, so it's one-off, or it could be a reoccurring task, which I can specify the details here. A start date, a due date, and as well as labels. I haven't set those up yet, but I certainly could. Let's say that this task has actually subtasks, so smaller steps required. I can specify those if I want to. It's as simple as adding a subtask. And I can add as many as I need here. We'll click publish. And from this dashboard, I can see my own tasks, none at the moment. Or here I can click all tasks. I love that in Connecteam, I can get real-time updates on tasks completed. I can check in with employees to request status updates. I can even send a reminder. And I've got clear visibility on everything going on. And it's easy to navigate and organize tasks with tags and advanced filtering. And really quick, let me just show you how this looks from the mobile view. So here I am on the app. This is what your employee would see. I'll click the quick tasks, which I've labeled it, and then I'll select the task we were just talking about, and here we can see it. Start time, due date, assigned, labels, and then here I can set a reminder or mark it as done. As well in the corner, the ability to attach anything if we wanted to, if that made sense, we can. In the event that your task has subtasks, you'll be able to click here and complete those individually. So let's actually select that one, mark it as done, and then we can mark this task as done. Now let's go back to desktop view. Another feature in Connecteam that goes perfectly with this feature is simplifying task-related communication, either in a dedicated channel or direct messaging with one of my contractors. All of that is possible from Connecteam, the desktop platform, the browser-based platform, or from the app, as you saw earlier. You're getting a glimpse into how incredible Connecteam is for managing your non-desk workforce, and I've talked about this on my channel before. Several instances, in fact, about features like scheduling, using a time clock, and other awesome features that it has, literally running your business from a mobile app. I am linking to this fantastic platform in the description below. Definitely check it out. It is free to get started. Connecteam offers a 14-day free trial, no credit card required, and it is completely free for companies up to 10 employees. Can't get better than that. If you've got any lingering questions, comment below. Let's keep the conversation going on down there. Respond to those personally. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a like. That helps other people discover these videos, which we work hard to create for you. And subscribe for more of my videos on branding, positioning, building, and promoting your brand. Thank you, Connecteam, as always, for sponsoring this video. Next, I'm sharing a few videos I think you'll be interested in, those features I mentioned. I'm Phil Pallen. Thanks for watching. Those coming up next.